all of these years. Could it be he's alone, or is he even still here? Is he somewhere remembered, or does did I ever touch him? And